Hello everyone, this is Ryan with Frontline Animal Removal, and I want to show you a raccoon. Here we have a sick raccoon. How do we know he's sick? Look how he's wandering around. He'll stop and he'll pause, and then he'll wander off some more. He's heading over to the culvert. He's kind of acting drunk. He's spaced out, not knowing what's going on. So if you see a raccoon wandering around like this, where he just is stumbling around, he's sick and he'll be dying soon.